The Bachelor's Vanessa Grimaldi responds to claims she and Nick Viall are awkward together. With reality television behind them, Nick Viall and Vanessa Grimaldi now have to face reality. As they begin their public lives together, the two reality stars are under a variety of pressure to make it down the aisle, particularly since many fans of the longtime series claim the two seem awkward together. Ellen DeGeneres addressed the allegations head-on Wednesday while the new Dancing with the Stars competitor was in her chair. However, it was Grimaldi, who was watching the interview from the audience, who chimed in to defend their romance. "We both went in it wanting to be honest," she said of the After the Final Rose special. "Rest assured, Bachelor Nation, they're both on the same page. We're very committed to each other. We love each other and that's what we're focusing on," she said. While the pair manages the highs and lows of a highly publicized relationship, Viall is also staying on his toes as a competitor on ABC's Ballroom series. As the star described, the competition is no walk in the park. "The first time you learn all these moves, everything is just very complicated," he told DeGeneres. "Most of the positions Peeta, Murgatroyd, asks me to do are very painful physically. As for performing, it's not so easy making it all look easy. Most of the time, I'm always in my head trying to think of what to do next," he explained. "It's hard to try to actually dance and smile and not slip. You may also lie."